Elk Grove High Schools are trying something new, and that is accepting applications.
KCR3's Adrian Bankert is in the Digital Center with details on a new enrollment process. Adrian.
Yeah, it's open enrollment, a first time ever for the school district, the largest school district here in Northern California. So we logged on to try to show you exactly how easy it is to find out which campuses will allow your students to sign up. Just log on to egusd.net. That's Elk Grove Unified School District.net. The enrollment button on the left-hand side of your screen, you just scroll down to open enrollment. That will take you to this page. Beginning today, they're allowing students outside of those attendance boundaries to apply at several schools, up to 14 throughout the school district, 7 high schools and 7 middle schools. Some of those middle schools include Harriet, Eddie, Edward Harris, Samuel Jackman, Elizabeth Pinkerton, and T.R. Smedberg. Some of the high schools allowing students to enroll, Cosumnes Oaks, Elk Grove, Florin, Laguna Creek, Sheldon, and Valley High. And again, you have to get your paperwork in by February 11th. Now, the thing is that they're impacted at schools like Franklin, very popular school. What happens is families are flocking to schools like that one. Meanwhile, there are homes that didn't sell around areas like the Cosumnes Oaks High area. So, again, they're trying to move the students to those schools that have more seats open, and that's the goal. If you are going to consider getting into one of these schools, log on now. You can get the paperwork, or you can go down to the district office. And, again, it's nice to see which campuses are available to you so you can kind of find a campus nearer to your home. Again, the deadline is February 11th. Back to you guys.
All right. Nice to have some options.
Absolutely.
Kids and parents. Thanks very much.